Only Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones spoke to people who live along Browntown Road in North Huntington who wish something could have been done sooner.
Neighbors tell me this woman's lived in this neighborhood for more than 50 years. So when they didn't hear from her, they knew something was wrong. But when police arrived, it was too late. The woman in her late 80s who lived in this house on Browntown Road never married and lived alone. So when police say Catherine Brown fell down the stairs, sadly, no one was around to hear it. And she may have been laying there for days.
It's a tragedy.
Rob O'Halleck lives across the street. He's known Brown his whole life. What's troubling is he remembers contemplating calling police when he didn't see her lights on.
Well, maybe she went to visit a relative or something like that. Maybe she's just out for a while.
And he isn't alone. Neighbors tell me the teen that cuts her grass also had suspicions.
He cut the grass and from what I heard, nobody answered the door. She always had cash for him and answered the door for him whenever he was done.
Nate Frencho told me that teen called police on Tuesday and they came out to the house. But some neighbors claim to have called officers 2 days sooner and say they never checked on Brown. North Huntington Township police admit they are investigating when the calls came in and how they've responded to them.
And the police came down when I was just getting home from work.
Next door neighbor David Castle helped officers Tuesday when they arrived at the house. Officers told him they heard her inside, but she couldn't get to the door to unlock it.
We had to break the window to get in, and she had a chair stuck under the door, so I guess she was, you know, worried about somebody coming in.
Neighbors here are still trying to cope with the loss of their longtime neighbor. Meanwhile, police here are still investigating. In North Huntington Township, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.